honor to be asked for by name. Of course, I can't imagine what possible use a lowly hunter could be to the great Antorion.
Well then, Vacheron, you should have declined my invitation.
I thought I'd see how unkindly the years had treated you. I also thought you might be reopening old wounds, and I wanted to be sure.
Old wounds, indeed. That dirty business with Victor and the rest. All because of one expedition. I haven't been on Rowan's good side since. But without that past, there would be no present.
Such optimism doesn't become your age, old man.
Divine medicals. Men who experience unequivocal and certain death, yet emerge alive. It leaves, in its wake, the mark of the supernatural at the miracle's location. I call it the sacred sign. You've seen it before, yes?
Now to carry out the sentence.
You missed on purpose.
Now that's for you to decide. You watch me put the gun in his mouth, aim for his brain, and fire twice.
But look at him. He's alive.
You're the witness. What do you make of it?
We can't just leave him like this. We'll be ruined.
Hey, when your god survived his execution, what did he have to say about it?
God? Oh, God have mercy.
He has been judged for his sins, and so he is without sin. Such is the will of God in his glory.
Somehow, your connection with the miraculous runs deep. You're something of a miracle yourself.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you are the sole survivor of the expedition.
I'm only alive because of the sacrifice made by Victor and the others.
Really? There was no sacred sign?
If there was, I didn't see it.
A prudent choice of words. Never stick out your neck till you've seen the axe.
Right. I thought I smelled money.
Ah, what a sharp nose you have. I want you to go back, for me. Give those ruins another look.